Sandro Tonali. Retaining possession proving difficult. William Saliba. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient.
I think I spoke too soon.
Wasn't the best of passes, finally. Immobile.
That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack.
Isco unable to outfox the defender.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. Promising looking ball.
And they need to get tighter here.
And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. Well, he's given it away. He made it look simple, really. Oh, lovely bit of skill. And he's lost custody of the ball here.
They've got it now. What can they do? Well, time just challenged magnificently.
Kimmich.
You certainly can't fault them for trying as they keep the pressure on.
Well, that was a decent effort, and you just sense a goal's coming here. As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Excellent defending. It's a promising City move. Oh, the threat is there. Rangers unable to hang on to the ball.
Isco tries to lift it. Oh, football finesse at its very best. You can't argue with that finish.
Well, this is a very good finish. He just does enough to get it over the keeper. He'll certainly be pleased with that.
So continuing with the game, City just one behind now.
Aurélien Tchouaméni.
And he takes it away. Sandro Tonali. Clean challenge. El Shaarawy. We're getting the ball forward. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. So almost at the break here, and not quite going to plan for the home side. Work to do, Stuart.
Well, it's been a good game so far, and they've played a big part in that. But if they are to get back into this, they need to be more disciplined defensively. They've just been too open at times.
And a failure to keep the ball by Rangers. A very effective clearance. William Saliba.
Strength and control, a big part of his game.
A chance maybe from the wide position.
This could be the equaliser.
Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Nice and easy for the keeper. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The ball is moving again. City trailing going into the second half. Will they come up with the right response? His technique seemed to let him down. It'll be a goal kick. El Shaarawy. Ciro Immobile. And he read it well, intercepting it. Da Costa. Isco has it. Cuadrado. Well, you've got to savor such moments. Rangers now in potentially a dangerous position.
Tchouaméni.
Not getting anxious when they have the ball. Well, he likes to run at them. Cuadrado. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. And nearly extending their lead.
Well, it wasn't quite the finish he was looking for. He just couldn't quite keep it on target.
Isco. One for them to pursue. Up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. And Rangers could threat it from this wide position. Can he finish? Simple catch, really. Mbappe! And a goal! Substitution in the offing. Underway again with the score at 3-1. A lovely one to get past his man. Deep delivery. Chance maybe. And there it is. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And on the menu, live coverage of the Champions Finals. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, they need to bounce back today, Derek. They weren't quite good enough last time out. They've got to show more energy here.
And here's the starting lineup for City. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Fabio Cannavaro plays with Roberto Carlos in the fullback positions. Cristiano Ronaldo starts alongside Patrick Vieira in the engine room. And as for the attack, well, it has a bold look about it with three forwards listed from the beginning. Rodrigo. Isco. Verratti now. Marcos Acuna. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Edwin van der Sar begins between the posts. Marquinhos plays.
Oh, what a great chance this is, Derek.
There it is, the opening goal of this match. And what a start they've made.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. A sloppy pass. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. That's very effective. Good high pressing. And there to intervene. Elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Marcos Acuna. Modric. Isco. So a deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine. Elects to go short. Isco. It is a decent looking attack here. Timely intervention. A real struggle to contain him. Oh, surely. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish. Well, a second goal for them here. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Ronaldo sends it back. There it is! The goals keep coming. No stopping them today.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Three goals without reply. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ansu Fati. Went in strongly, decisively. Verratti. Sandro Tonali. Rodrigo. And now they have the ball back. Cristiano Ronaldo. Isco. In search of space. Teammate in support.
A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
sunlight hits the dust, and I can't get up. When the noises weigh too much, I close the void and burn it off. But there's a crack in every wall. Is there a way out after all? If I lose my grip and fall, will I? There's a place with no height, touched by grace, quiet as faith. Emptied my heart, laid down my cards, played my best part, wanting a new start. All of my fears combined taught me to run.
Hello everyone, the weather forecaster has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. It's the Dons versus City.
Well, Derek, if they play like they did in the last match, they should get another 3 points today. I think they're a very good team.
Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. And here's how it looks for Dons. Alisson begins in goal. Joao Cancelo starts with Ashraf Hakimi in the fullback positions. Heung-min Son plays with Domenico Berardi on the flanks. And the focal point in attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo. Firing it in. Well, closed down straight away. And we're looking at a player who seems to be at the peak of his powers, Heung-min Son. In what way might he contribute today, Stuart?
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He can go past defenders with ease, he can play in tight areas, and he has that bit of trickery as well. I'm really looking forward to seeing him play today.
Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. And here's the starting lineup for City. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Fabio Cannavaro plays with Roberto Carlos in the fullback.
Oh, Derek, this is a big moment here.
Ronaldo. Son. Can he finish? Tremendous reflex. Is Thibaut Courtois, and they're making a change. Corner coming up. Ruben Diaz couldn't keep it. Awkward in possession. Isco. Bernardo Silva distributing intelligently. And excellent goalkeeping.
Well, it is good goalkeeping, but the finish wasn't really good enough, was it?
Isco unable to outfox the defender. Oh, he's lost possession. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Possession given away, unfortunately. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Joao Cancelo. Decent position for the Dons to be in. Taken away from Son. And that pass could be troublesome. And darting through. Chance maybe. Not a time for cool heads.
Well, I still don't know how he kept that out, Derek. It's a fantastic save to keep it all square.
Really important piece of last-ditch defending. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Strong play here. The commitment to attack is there for all to see. Verratti this time. Good bit of pressing. And a body in the way. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. And nicely struck. Well, in actual fact, it ended up being a simple claim for the keeper. Are being pressed here. Isco. And threaded through by Isco. A chance now with the corner. Played over. Outrageously good piece of defending on the line. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
And fed forwards. Son. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Verratti. Ronaldo. Can he put them in front? Verratti, timely intervention. Cristiano Ronaldo. Really a very poor ball. I must say, this looks promising. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Excellent vision. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Well, it wasn't the easiest header to control, but still he'll be a bit disappointed. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Number 17, Frank Yannick Cassie.
Useful looking position, you've got to say. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. João Cancelo. Now can they counter clinically? Oh, that's a really good run. Tremendous reflexes, Thibaut Courtois.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
And over it comes.
A goal! 1-0! A fully deserved advantage based on what we've seen.
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Chance to cross. Ronaldo. This could level it. What a vital intervention. Joshua Kimmich with the corner. Now the corner too close to the goalkeeper that time. Fernandinho. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Roberto Carlos. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Cristiano Ronaldo. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Ronaldo. And just offside, but by a whisker, my goodness. Cristiano Ronaldo. Excellent defending. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Fine teamwork to win it back. Promising attack, this. But really sticking to their task defensively. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Will they profit from this situation? And splendid goalkeeping.
Well, it's a decent attempt, but in the end, not enough. And as you say, good goalkeeping.
For more...